studioleaks.info.
There's no need to say shit, you already know. The question is just how far will this go? How far will he take it, and when will he stop? Shady man, and I told you once, homie, to ease up. But you just won't listen, will you? Nah, I guess not. You just can't, can you? Man, I can't stand you. You're rotten, what you plotting for us? Man, when are you gonna let up? I guess things are gonna get much worse, but they get better. Holy Toledo, it's Angelina Jolie, amigo. She told me, yo, Shady, just send your penis to me, I deep throat. And Brad, if you try to stand between us, then we gon' see, bro. Who was a fantasy? I don't mean to damage your ego. You faggots wanna rassle, I'll shove a fucking jar of vaseline up inside your asshole and rope a chuck with a lasso. Couple of quests, lexapro, broken up with the capsule of paxil. Just in case I ain't open up with the rap, though. Coke is cut with tobacco, smoke it up and go wacko. This is what happens when you mix a coconut with Tabasco.
Shady, let go, the hoe has been choking up, let her ass go.
Not to Jessica Simpson, let's go with the tuna casserole. Cause I used to love the hooters, now call him an electrocutor. Strap an extension cord to her arm and electrocutor. I'm off my fucking meds, but I'm on an electric scooter. I might just scoot by and shoot my mom in the neck with Rugers. Spit in Jason's face, but I vomit on Freddy Krueger. They can't even get Jeffrey Dahmer to pet the cougar. Now I'ma get the rectal thermometer to get the lubra. Case in and get the pace and some daughter to set the two cards.
There's no need to say shit, you already know. The question is just how far will this go? How far will he take it and when will he stop?
B.o.B, I done told you once, homie, to ease up.
Jeez.
There's no need to say shit, you already know. The question is just how far. With the soul of a shaman, I lead a beaten vomit, lack of bulimic vomit, with an uneasy stomach. I pass by people on the street, they seem like sleeping zombies. Stiffening the therapeutic pair of jeans you running. So can you hear me coming? Eminem, this beat is absolutely disgusting. It's probably got diseases on it. I'm just being honest. I can see the comments. I can see the evolution as we creep upon it. I put that music in your veins like a needle junkie. Shit, I just do this for the haters. I don't need the money. I'm diarrhea on the track, so it needs plunging. Somebody please tell these girls to release my undies. Nobody really understands my language. I find it complicated just to hold a conversation. But still I got a whole lot of patience. Sitting back watching Earth from my space station.
So there's no need to say shit, you already know. The question is just how far will this go? How far will he take it and when will he stop?
Shady man, and I told you once, homie, to ease up. But you just won't listen, will you? Nah, I guess not. You just can't, can you? Man, I can't stand you. You're rotten, what you plotting for us? Man, when are you gonna let up?
I guess things are gonna get much worse, but they get better.
Oh my gosh, I put Natasha Bedingfield in the washer. Watch her go from rinse to the spin cycle. It's like I gotcha, hypnotized and I forgotcha. My gotcha psychologically fucked. Michael's like an apology, what? Tell that psycho to stick a cycle truck in a white tricycle up his butt and glue the seat of his bicycle to his nuts. I'm as cold as a motherfucking icicle. I'm a nut, I ain't nothing nice. Man, I like to pull knives and I like to cut. The poster addict, the post-traumatic stress. I guess this is the most dramatic I've been in a while. This is the closest that it's come to the Marshall Mathers. I can hear him start to gather. I don't paint the portrait of the picture perfect portrait family. This ain't your orphan Annie. No, this is more uncanny. Kick down the coat of Fanny's front door while the whore was tanning.
He can't say hard.
Of course he can, man. He just saw her fanny, then murdered her while he danced around the room and wore her panties.
There's no need to say shit, you already know. The question is just how far will this go? How far will he take it and when will he stop?
Shady man, and I told you once, homie, to ease up. But you just won't listen, will you? Nah, I guess not. You just can't, can you? Man, I can't stand you. You're rotten, what you plotting for us? Man, when are you gonna let up?
I guess things are gonna get much worse, but they get better.
StudioLeaks.info. Release your music before we do.